OSC is a network-based command line communication protocol, and while we won't cover how OSC works in this video, we will discuss how you can send and receive this protocol and beyond and what it is useful for. To establish an OSC connection with another device, go to Settings, OSC, OSC Settings. Here you can enable input and output for OSC communication. For output, you should change the destination IP to the IP address of the network device you want to communicate with. Below that, you can see all IP addresses of all the adapters on your PC that Beyond can access. It also doesn't hurt to open the monitor here, which you can see all incoming and outgoing OSC communication. Once that is complete, you can receive incoming OSC strings from a sender, and Beyond will follow those commands. For a list of those commands, go to Settings, OSC, OSC Surfer. Here, under the standard server list, we can have our standard commands Beyond can accept, for standard things like live control to more complex things like setting up zones. All of the ready-to-go predefined strings are documented here. If you want to create custom strings to get even deeper into it, you can go to the OSC Topango script tab. Here, you can create your own string in the OSC address line here, and then write a Pango script to trigger when Beyond receives that string. You can add more strings here and do all of your saving for this list here. Check the Pango script quick hints for an overview on how this works. One last thing that'll be very helpful to do is go to Settings, Configuration, Laser Preview, and enable the Display OSC Messages option. This will display all incoming and outgoing OSC strings in your preview window. The best example of OSC and Beyond is using Touch OSC to create a network-based control system for Beyond, using something like a phone or tablet. Check out the video linked in the description for a tutorial on that. Thanks for watching our quick hints video on OSC settings and Beyond. If you still have questions, feel free to contact our support line by emailing support@pangolin.com, and we'll help you as soon as possible.